You've been warned. Perfect woman. This is one of the most unique experiences I think I've had with a Kinect game. So the game starts off, and as you saw, you're an unborn child, and it tells you yellow makes things easier, red makes things harder. You just have to see this for yourself. So, the sun begins to rise, symbolizing the beginning of your life. You're 9 years old, and by imitating one of the forms there, you make your choice. So I picked a super talented singer and performer. It's an easy choice. Okay. So the actual game consists of just mimicking the silhouettes behind you. You follow as best you can, you score some points, and if you're successful, the game continues on. It encourages you. And then it sort of puts you into like a box where it tells you because you've done well at this, you'll succeed or have an easier time doing these things, and then for some reason, family life will be harder. Doesn't give you any context as to why some things would somehow naturally come easier to you, and other things would become a challenge. And you get older, and you make other career and life decisions. I decided to stick to normal for this particular round. So you're taking care of your younger brother during war, and I pretty much did a good job, and we shared that bread in that back alley between those two completely destroyed buildings. So laissez-faire lifestyle is not for me, apparently. It seems like overcoming adversity might, in one thing, might prepare you for adversity in something else. I wasn't a very good child worker, though. So because I didn't score a whole lot, I didn't lose, but that took me down a different path. So low income and working long hours are my future. So I guess being a cashier would be easy, and we easily become a terrorist. So let's look at see what happens when things aren't successful, aren't okay, but they're just a fail entirely. So extreme makes silhouettes move incredibly quickly, and I failed. So I'm a female pro gamer, and I didn't do very well. Apparently there are men and women who are coming, who came to attack me and kill me because of my performance, just because I was a female gamer. So. And you'll go through, I didn't try every career path, but you'll try a variety of them. This imagery can be interpreted in many ways. I probably would have stayed away from that, but you know, what do I know? So the actual game is just you moving to follow silhouettes. Yes, there was a 6-year-old woman who became a call girl. And you'll go through a wide variety of size and physical changes as you live your life, with the end goal, I guess, being with you being old, living in space. And the game tries to wrap everything up for you with some sort of a narrative that because you did this thing well, you did this other thing well, to try to map everything together. Perfect Woman, I didn't spend a lot of time showing the silhouette portions because they're kind of mundane. You just, unless it's extreme where it moves too quickly for you to actually succeed, which is intentional. The game is, yeah, I was kind of torn on it. I certainly understood the message it was trying to get across about no matter what occupation a woman chooses, what path she takes, there are going to be struggles and adversity with that choice. I was kind of torn with, the song is kind of catchy too. I was kind of torn with, like, I get the commentary the game was trying to make about the challenges that women face regardless of what choices they make. I just kind of walked away thinking, would people be offended by the assumptions the game makes? Or are the assumptions of success or relative failure, is that also part of the commentary of just living in a society that tries to push women and control women, control what they do, control what they think, control their bodies? Is that all a part of the commentary? Or is it randomized where there really is no rhyme or reason as to why having success as a performer necessarily meant failing, a potential to fail as, you know, a mother and a wife? I don't know. So I was kind of torn. Perfect Woman is a strange game. but I think I get it. I think I do. Anyway, feel free to like, subscribe. That's it.